Hi, my name is Lucas, and I'm going to show you how to start a lawnmower. First, you want both of these handles out away from you, because if you have them in, it won't work. Put it on choke. That means, like, right about here, it says choke and start. And then you make sure this isn't up, you want it down. Your brake, you want your brake on. Right here, you want your parking brake on. Your deck, right here, it doesn't matter. And then you turn on the car. Once you want to take the choke off, because then you can ride your lawnmower. If the choke is on, it'll just turn off and you can't do anything. And then you want to push your parking brake down, because you can't move with your parking brake on. And hope you want to watch another video. Bye.